That's it, fight fans. That is it. I told y'all that Lomachenko was going to beat Rigondeaux. However, I did say he would stop him in the late rounds between 9, 10, 11, and 12. Wow, he impressed me. He made Rigondeaux quit going into the 7th round. We're like, man, he's beating him. He had a point deduction because Rigondeaux just kept holding him. I don't know if Rigondeaux was hurt. I don't know what was Rigondeaux thinking. But this was a landslide. No way Rigondeaux could win this unless he goes for the knockout. Had a point deduction in the 6th round for just excessive holding. Next you know, we're getting ready for round 7. They're like, that's it. It's over. Rigondeaux quit in this corner. No mas. No mas. No more. Wow. Where does that put Lomachenko at now? Who does he face at 130 pounds? Is the weight too much for Rigondeaux? Does Rigondeaux need to go back to 122, 126? Wow. Classic stoppage. Lomachenko is definitely cementing himself in the Boxing Hall of Fame. However, please do not write off Rigondeaux. He is an older fighter. He was a champion, so let's not totally discredit him, but he was outclassed, outmatched. Yeah, this fight was just a blowout. Leave your thoughts, comments below. Where does Rigondeaux go at from here? And is the sky's the limit for Lomachenko? Tell me what you thought about the fight. Why do you think Rigondeaux quit? I don't know. Till next time, make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Boxing Socialist, we out.